Well, the challenge has been accepted here in this EASHL showdown. Time to find out who gets to own this one. Yeah, you can just feel the buzz of this city all day long, and we are seconds away now from this opening faceoff. There's been a healthy buzz for this one. Now it's time to see if it lives up to the hype. Nylander's got it in the offensive zone. Into the corner. Backhander in front. He scores! And this place was rocking already! Boy, it even got more rocking!
Man, they were pumped after the anthem. Now they get a good first shift and an early goal, and they're up one.
Puck is dropped and play resumes. And now it's over to Nylander. Ontario's got the puck. Thunderbugs got it in the defensive zone. Oh boy, here comes a 3-on-1. Moves it to PTP. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Quick feed to Twiggle. Canada's got the puck against the half wall. Nylander's got it in the corner. Takes the feed at the back end. Takes it into the slot. He scores! I believe a colleague of ours likes to call those back-to-back.
Yeah, the coaches want you to stay aggressive after you score. They do that, and they're able to put another one up on the board.
Plenty of playing time left in this frame. Canada's got a 2-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. And a great save! Ontario's got a hold of it against the wall. Handles the puck from the left side. Taken by Panarin. Canada's got the puck in their own end. Here they come on the attack. Pass right in front! Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Look out, a 2-on-1.
No,
and he scores!
Just your skill.
Ontario's cut the lead to 1. They're back at center ice and ready to get back into this thing.
My favorite part about this is the coaches on both benches are going to be pulling their hair out. I like goals, they don't.
Love offense. Let's do it. Uses the force on that hit.
He's going to need some help here. He's pretty clearly struggling on the ice. Banged up in this shift somewhere. Just wants to get the puck out to center ice and get the heck off the ice.
Maintains possession. An attempt to clear the puck from deep inside his own end. Moves it to Twiggle. Moves it quickly over to Tutu. Canada's got the puck against the boards. Takes the pass. Along the half wall with the puck. Quick feed down low. Tutu's got it near the point. Hammers the one-timer. Denies him in front. Gets it back. Sends it across. Here's scores! We're all livened up!
It's amazing, isn't it? We played this time, and now it doesn't matter. It's like we're right back at the beginning again. That's a big goal.
In the final moments of this period, the next goal could be a big one as we are tied. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Now he slides it up to Thunderbug. Can't get a hold of that pass. And that slides right out to center ice. The Jets move to the offensive zone. Ontario's got the puck along the wall. Here's a short pass to PTP. Handles the puck. First period nearly in the books here. Moves the puck down low. And the play continues. Here he is in the open ice. On the breakaway. Quick
no
shot.
Ice,
scores!
Just your skill.
Wow!
Nice hands, great finish, little short break, and it's in the net.
The Jets have the go-ahead goal. What's the approach now?
Shouldn't change at all, James, because there's too much time left. Be aggressive and try and stretch the lead to 2.
And that'll do it for period number one. No shortage of offense. Woo. I'm exhausted after that. While both teams get a refresher, we'll take one ourselves heading into the second period. For period number two, about set to go. Well, after an intriguing opening period, here we go. It's period number two. Puck is dropped, and we are underway. And now he angles it across to Twiggle. Can't maintain possession after that hit. Ontario's got a hold of the puck. Quick pass to Panarin. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. And they can't connect. Tries to make that cross-ice feed. Feeds it on over to Nylander. Good defensive stop with the poke check. From his own end, he picks up the puck. And now he passes up to PTP. Can't connect. Passes the puck over to Twiggle. Moves it to Tutu. Ontario's gained possession. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. The Jets played along the boards. The Elite have it in their own zone. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Stopped by the goaltender.
Oh, he had to get up tight to the puck. In close, he takes away any room.
Hammers it from the point, and that shot gets caught in traffic. Quick feed to Nylander. They've got numbers. Slides the puck over. He scores!
Three goals. The hat trick's in the bag. Here come the hats. What a great feeling as this place is jumping. This is a case of one team just working harder than the other. Once the puck is turned over, they stay on it. They're on it like a pack. And eventually they get the puck to the scoring zone and they capitalize.
Inch. Closer to the midway mark of this period, we are all tied up in this one. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Moves it quickly over to Nylander. With possession along the wall. Twiggle's going to play it against the half wall. Into the corner, he takes the pass. Big time stop. Intercepts the pass. Great reflexes, another save.
Yeah, pretty good positioning here, James. He makes the two stops back-to-back.
More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. It's all tied up. Puck has dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone.
PTP's eyes are looking for three. He's got two in his back pocket. Dangerous player now.
Right in front with the shot. Stops it with a glove. Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Scores! Paid this man his money! The Elite have taken a one-goal lead.
James, we've talked about this enough. I think you've got a one-goal lead. You work hard to make it a two-goal lead. You don't sit back on your heels.
While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Stays with it. And they can't convert on the play! On the doorstep! Ontario's got a hold of it along the wall. Handles the puck at the point. Comes up on the blocker save. Picked up along the wall by Panarin. Ontario's got it in their own zone. Sends a pass over. Canada's gained possession along the boards. Here's a short pass to Nylander. Cutting to the slot. Oh, and he can thank his stick for that one. Takes a shot. Save made by the goalie. Scores!
Three straight goals here. They have really laid the boots to those guys in the last little bit.
The Elite have now given themselves a two-goal lead as they approach the end of the second period. They've looked good.
They've looked good. They've looked fast. They've been aggressive. And now they can't take a back step as they'd love to go into the intermission with a two-goal margin.
Can't keep a hold of it. Looks like there's a delayed penalty being called. He's calling a penalty shot!
Pretty easy call, I think, James. He's out clear and he gets tripped up.
Here's his chance, one-on-one with the goalie.
Boom!
And he makes some pay as he scores on the penalty shot.
Lots of pressure on the shooter. He makes an excellent play and beats the goaltender.
Canada's been the better team tonight, and they lead as a result late in the second. Hammers it on net. Denies him on the slapper. Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. That'll do it for period number two. Boy, if you like offense, this is a game made for you. It's about to go down. Period number three. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro, ready to bring you the action. Well, let's see what this third period can offer in what has been a score fest thus far. Ray, with two periods in the books, what are your thoughts on the game to this point?
Canada's ahead in this high chance, high danger game.
Here he is on a breakaway. Denies him with a big time save.
He thought he had him beat, but the goalie gets over to make a great stop.
Canada's turned good defense into good offense as they lead it early in this third period. The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here. Trying to clear. There's the whistle, icing the call. Still plenty of time left in this frame. 9 goals and counting so far. It's 5-4. Gets a hold of the puck here in his own end. It's a 2-on-1. Wrist shot from the slot. And that goes off a player in front. Ontario's got it from behind the net. Looking from behind the net. Trying to find that open man in front. Quick pass to PTP. Nothing doing on that. In front and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up. The setters will glide into the dot. Takes possession off the draw. Canada's got it in the offensive zone. Handles it along the blue line. And that goes off a player. And he gets a paddle on that one.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
All alone! Scores!
Pretty deceptive move here. Short little breakaway. He makes no mistake.
Ontario's counterpunched back to even things up in the third.
There were times it looked like they weren't going to get back to this point, but now you've made it a sprint to the finish.
Panarin's won it. Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone. PTP's got the puck. Here's a chance to set up now.
Him.
Denied by the goaltender. The Elite have the puck against the boards. Moves it to Nylander. Moved into the middle. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Couldn't catch up to that pass. Here he is in front. And that's picked off. Nearing the midway mark of the period. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Ontario's got a hold of the puck. Thunderbug stick handling in his own zone. And the linesman calls icing on the play. Past the midway mark in this period, we got a tie game. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone.
Simple detail, win the draw, you can get out of the zone.
Puck scooped up by Nylander. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. The Jets gain possession along the wall. Canada's looking to break out of their own end. Here's a chance, a two-on-one. Can't connect. Oh, what a missed chance that was.
Yeah, he's got to make a better play there. He's done everything right. Now you just got to get the puck on the tape.
They get it out of the defensive end. Canada's in now. Sends it in on the attack. Trying to come up with a huge defensive play to get this puck out of his own end. There's the whistle, icing the call. This is a face-off. They'll definitely want to win here inside the offensive zone. And with the two centers tangled up, the winger skates away with it. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. He's got a breakaway! Oh, what a save!
Oh, yeah, James. He makes an excellent stop here. Snuffs out this one-on-one attempt.
And that's picked off in front. Angles it over to Twiggle. Canada's on the attack. And it's a quick pass to Nylander. And misses over the net. Ontario's got the puck along the wall. The Jets play it along the wing. Not able to connect. Takes control of the puck. And he slides it quickly to Nylander. Less than 60 seconds left here in the final frame. How did he stop that one? There's the goal.
In the lead, now you control it. You push the pace, you push the other guys back on their heels.
The Elite have found the all-important lead here in the third.
Still can't sit back now, James. Of course, you'd love to play in front. Still be aggressive and try and increase the lead.
They gain the offensive zone from the middle.
Good
quick feed to PTP. Here's a pass down low. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. Tutu's taking the puck now here in, trying to shake the defender. And we've got a two-on-one. No room for that one to get through. And he regains control of the puck. Twiggle's got it against the boards. Moves it around along the half wall. Takes it deep inside the offensive zone. Here they come, three of them. Knocks the puck loose. Evening. Impressive display after laying down the gauntlet.